everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be reacting to most handsome Asian boys in TikTok. If you guys don't know TikTok, it's like used to be kind of like the Asian Musical.ly version, but now it take over Musical.ly because Musical.ly was getting something down. So Musical.ly now on TikTok is like kind of together on something, I don't know, but yeah. So today we are reacting to the most handsome Asian boys in TikTok. I don't know how to say it or pronounce it, but anyway, so today we're reacting to it, so let's just get into the video. This is like 10 minutes, but I mean, it's hot boys, so I'm not complaining. Okay, let's just get into the video. Okay, let's just get into the video. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay.
Dang, his lips.
Okay, he's not bad. I like his glasses. Ooh. Ooh, that looks like anime. Is that like the fox? That's cute. Oh, he's cute. Oh, damn. Cool editing. It's really good editing. That's a really good editing. Okay. Wait, are they like twin? They look... Oh, never mind. I thought they were twins because their hair is kind of similar. Ooh. Okay. Wait, is he a girl or boy? Oh my god, I think it's a girl. I'm not sure. Listen to my heartbeat. Okay. But at the same time, it looks kind of like a guy. But he's cute. Damn, how could he make like a perfect heart? Oh damn. Oh, he's kind of okay. He was kind of okay. What? I mean, this song is really popular in Asia, so. Okay. I mean, I like the song. Shark do 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 something. Aww. His glasses are so big and so cute. Oh, is that such an angel voice? Damn. See, this is like Musical.ly, but you know, it's an Asian version. Ooh. Hey, they look like a K-pop. Damn, the guy in the middle is cute. Damn. Oh damn. Oh. This is hot. Oh, he's so cute. Oh my god, this song. I listen to this every time when I'm babysitting. Because, you know, kids love this song. I'm a gummy bear. Oh my god, he looks like V now. Just a little. Just a little. Maybe just the hair. When V used to have like a hair like this. Ooh. Oh, that's scary. Oh. Oh yeah, that is creepy. Dang. I think it's a kid. He looks like a kid. But I mean, you can never tell. Asian is like... young for their age. Okay. I thought this was gonna be like, oh, hot guys. Like, I mean, they're not bad. They're like cute. But the editing, though, I like that so good. Oh, I love his hair. It's like an eye. What's that? I have no idea. His hair is like purple and gray. Yeah, it looks like it. I like his outfit though. Oh. See, I wish I can do this, but I can't. Like, I'm not good. Like, look at that. Damn. Oh, he's so cute. He could be a K-pop. Like, it's a good song. Oh, why don't we? So it's actually by Logan Paul, but oh, I feel like they're all the same people, but I don't know. Oh my god, him again. His voice. It's like so cute. Bring that ass back like a boom 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 boom. Oh damn. That was like, damn, that was really hot. His BTS song. I can't see his face. I mean, he looks fine. But somebody like me. Okay. Bang, she shot me one time. Bang, she shot me two times. Bang, bang, bang. Unicorn. Oh damn. See, I wish you had more of that, but he's cute. He kinda look like V and Jungkook. I have no idea. It's just like, I can. Ooh. Damn. He looks like V. I'm not even kidding. Just a little, and like inside, in some angle. But he's so cute. He could be like an anime. Oh damn! The editing, their editing is so good. 1 + 2. Wait, what did you put? I think you put okay or something. I have no idea. Ooh, he got caught. Okay, that was funny. Okay. Ooh. Wait, what? What is he doing? I have no idea. Okay. Ooh. See, their editing skill is just legit good. Ooh, Pikachu. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Okay. First of all, I'm a little bit, I wouldn't say disappointed. I was just like, oh my god, it's okay. Because first of all, I was hoping it was like gonna be like, oh bam, like showing hot body, like those Asians, like sexy, like F boy and stuff. But no, it's actually, I was surprised. It was just like musically cute Asian boys doing some musically, like natural. No, not musically. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Doing TikTok. But anyway, first of all, let me just say, I mean, I was hoping for something, but I mean, it was still good. It was still cute. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I will see you on my next video. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and also turn on notification that you guys can get to know when I upload next. Okay, I love you guys so much. I will see you on my next video. Bye.